A Flushing student could face criminal charges after bringing a taser to Flushing Middle School. The superintendent posted a note on the district's website saying students quickly made teachers aware of the taser and the student was removed from class. An investigation was done by the school district and Flushing Township Police. The superintendent says the student could also be expelled.